This is the monument of Captain John Hanning Speke, and this is allegedly the spot where he stood and looked out over Ripon Falls and declared it to be the source of the Nile.